Okay, so we're up to about 3,000 winds on it now, and I've got the thing dialed in for counterclockwise versus clockwise. Power's on, counter's on, and I can just use the limiter to get it up to speed, and then go back to feeding it. There we go.